The Council on American Islamic Relations, CAIR, is urging Muslim community members nationwide to register to vote before their state's voter registration deadline passes. Every state has its own specific requirements to register to vote and deadlines for when to register before local, state, and federal elections. In 32 states, state residents can easily register to vote online, and in 14 states, you can even register on the day of the election. The midterm takes place Tuesday, November 6th. To make sure you do not miss your state's voter registration deadline or register online where available, please make sure to note the important dates that are featured in this announcement. Help build local power in Muslim communities by registering to vote and showing up to vote. A big Muslim turnout in a low turnout election magnifies our community's voice, visibility, and impact. All 435 seats in the U.S. House of Representatives and 35 of the 100 seats in the U.S. Senate are being contested. Your vote counts. Thank you.